able to perform a number of dances called Kaita, which are based on the songs of young contemporary Tibetan singers celebrating the profound culture and spiritual knowledge of Tibet. The students of the Dongshan Master, sorry for butchering this, Chow Pya Nam Kai Lor Bu, sing and dance Kaita to cultivate relaxed presence and movement, harmony and joy, as well as to support the Tibetan culture and knowledge. So this is a dance performance rooms in the Buddhist tradition of Tibet, and I hope you enjoy.
Dear ladies and gentlemen, just a couple of words more, because this time our show is very special, because we are not only members of the Dzogchen community this time, but we are also collaborating with the local Tibetan community of London. So we have the great honor to dance on the same stage together with Tenzin and Kunzo, which is a great pleasure to have with us. And basically, the reason for our presence in this festival is the vision of our spiritual teacher, Nam Kai Lor Bu. Professor Nam Kai Lor Bu has brought to the West very precious Dzogchen teaching and wide knowledge about Tibetan Buddhism and also about Tibetan culture. So what we try to do is to support this precious knowledge by dancing and singing to him. What is special about these dances is that we can treat it as a special way of meditation, which involves movement, sound, and joy. Therefore, we invite you to join this experience and enjoy together with us.
Thank you. dance like a magic song. Nai tu polinge yunga ke alamanda hai. Don't give up, Carson. Keep it on the road.